Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can add page numbers to your project on Canva. So if you want to learn how you can do that, then watch this video till the end. So let's get started without any further ado. So if you want to add page numbers to your projects on Canva, you cannot do that automatically and you will need to do that manually. What you can do is, let's say you have a couple of pages. Now what you can do is head over to text and select any of the headings that you want, and you can drag the text anywhere that you like to add the page number. From here you can type in 1, place it wherever you want it in the page. You can also increase and decrease the size, and maybe if you want you can also change the color of text on your page number. If you also want to add a background to this, what you can do is select your page number and head over to FX and then go to background, and you from here you will be able to choose any background that you want. You can repeat the same process. You just need to copy this one and bring it down and paste it here, and you can change this number to 2. And just like that, you can add page number to your project on Canva. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, then give this video a thumbs up. And that will be it for this video, and I'll see you in the next one.